Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add contact information to the lock screen on Android phones. This can be helpful if you lose your phone, as people may have a way of contacting you. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add contact info to the lock screen in Android, first open the main settings page and find the lock screen options and tap on that. In the lock screen settings, look down the list for an option called contact information. After tapping on this, you simply need to enter the information you want to have displayed on the lock screen, and then you can tap on Done. If for some reason you can't find the contact info settings, you can always search for contact information on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to add contact information to the lock screen on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.